at and we're back streaming.
That an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
What? Let's take the scenic route on foot. Oops. That was a bit sharper drop than I thought it was.
Fuck took you so long.
Enemy spotted.
I see a second target. And baby needs to be...
Moving to a good sight line. Moving to a better position. Roger. Target acquired. Target marked. Ready to fire. I'm engaging Tango. We're clear on this side.
Looks like some cartel soldiers are getting lit up by the rebels. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We got company, stay sharp.
Smoke over there. See what we see.
Look alive, we got company.
Marking a captain. Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3.
Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position. Copy that, moving. Eyes on the target. Roger that, target marked. Good to go. Tango down. I think that's all of them.
That's a big compound we're heading towards.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Got the target. down.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Got company. We got a grunt all by his lonesome in the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Well. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
Point him out.
Inside the bunker. Yo, eyes on the ground. Next to the checkpoint.
¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en mente?
Sniper, top of the tower.
Drone is up. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Got another tango.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. Roger that. Moving.
Hey, I don't need that sword. Right in the bunker.
Moving to a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
Tango disconnected from the 95th Rifles.
Got another tango.
We're good.
Spotting another tango. started shooting. Clean up and move on.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Cooperate, yeah. Todo Salvador.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
There you go, boys, you're free. stuff over there.
Here for some intel.
Check it out, weapons case. Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Any dead standing down. We're good to go.
Nice. Can't rain all the time. Super shorty. Shotguns. does that? Interesting gun. That's probably what I want in the end, the P12. Yeah, 5.7 looks poop. Shame you can't compare guns side by side in this. Ooh, look, it's nice and new. Let's go, boys.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here. Thank you.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Marines and planes. This ought to be good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an Army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're going to have a little fun. After
look
the plane's
alive.
In
we
the air, the Marine in the window
hey
seat turns to the corporal.
Sicarios.
Hey, buddy.
Over
said,
by the soccer field.
You mind grabbing a drink?
Position.
Move
into a better position.
Roger. Target acquired. Copy. Target marked.
Ready to fire. I'm moving to position. Good to go. Dropped him. They're gonna spot you. Back up. You're gonna get made. Hang back. Fuck, they found a body. Their LT's making a run for it. Mitchell out, you don't have to die. They're coming this way.
JLI disconnected from the 95th Rifles.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Okay, ya está, bro.
Is fucking down. Moving to position.
We're clear.
Got the target.
Go.
Roger that.
Come on, fucking kill him, you dweebs.
We're right on the cage. Target's marked. Just say the word. Opening fire. Tangos are marked. What's the word? Target acquired. Stay by. That's one last bad guy.
got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
Punch it, man.
Leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Oh, thank God there are choppers in this game, otherwise this would be absolutely horrifying. Now, thermal vision would be nice. Let's save some more skill points for that. Skill point. Yeah, nice little flare beam option. And there are actually hostiles there, so we better set down just a little bit away.
I got one narco, by the helo. That was close. Yo, cartel gunman, near the ruins.
Second target.
Got an arco with a submachine gun.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Steel plane mission. Not done one of those yet. Thank you. Yes, we want thermal vision. That'll be infinitely better than night vision. Boys, let's go steal a plane.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. Narco with a damn minigun there by the airstrip.
Got another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Good sight line. Copy that. Move it. Acquired. Engaging. Tango down. Clear on my side.
Another skill point, thank you. Alright, time to steal that plane then.
I'll pilot.
You really ought to let me drive.
Okay, it'd probably help if I knew how to make it go forward. Okay, yeah, shift and control. That makes sense. Landing this could be interesting.
Hey, did you hear the Pentagon had too many generals, so they decided to get rid of some of them? It's about damn time. Well, somebody with the Joint Chiefs came up with the idea of offering $10,000 of severance pay for each inch of the general's body. The generals could be...
Looks like everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Wait...
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Okay.
Like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be given Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Sniper out there.
Oh.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Next to the church.
Got another tango.
Two Sicarios, the church, inside. We got a Sicario, next
okay,
to the church.
Still all right.
Back, they see it.
Get into position.
Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Roger. Target acquired. Lost my target.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target.
I'm seeing two narcos here, inside the church.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
Moving to a good sight line. Say the word.
That guy's history.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Opening fire.
Good. We all in one piece?
Oiga, gringos, help me get out of here.
That's what I'm here to do, buddy.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Is there any shit for us to collect around here? Don't look like it.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Okay, boss lady. We'll just get some ammo before we go do that.
Get to the chopper!
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn mess of it.
Thank you.
advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Look alive. We got company.
Tango joined the 95th Rifles.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Ground.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Well, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're kind of making me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything.
Before, when you tried to tell Nancy Porter, and I was electrocuting him with a gun.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Yuri is down.
Lovey-dovey horror show also earns us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Royal timed out from the 95th Rifles.
find that location.
You people took out two of the scariest pinches culeros in all of Bolivia. People are becoming brave now. You've shown the people that the cartel can bleed.
Yeah, we have some.
Submachine gun. There, at the checkpoint. Wait one. Let me get in position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight.
Lost the target. Target acquired.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Ready.
Target lost.
Call the shot. I don't have a shot.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target.
JLI joined the 95th Rifles.
Standing by.
Come on, you stupid AI. Get yourselves into position to actually fucking hit them.
No target. Repeat, no target. Target marked. Target acquired. Target lost.
Clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Right, I think that's probably a good place to call it for Wildlands today. Right, we may be back in a bit with some other games, but that's all for Wildlands.